It's Psyche here and welcome to the Simplicity and Lifestyle channel. Today is Selena Day and we are going to watch her do the cumbia medley. I hope I said that right. Oh, so yes, the cumbia medley. So without much further ado, let's get straight into the Psyche Inc. titles and let's get watching Selena in action.
Porque sin ustedes yo no soy nada. Muchas gracias por todo.
¡Muchas gracias, Monterrey!
¿Qué vamos a comer?
Si tienes un sueño, lo imposible es posible.
Yo sé perder, pero ay, cómo me duele.
Se pregunta, nadie sabe qué es. Un carro viejo que viene pitando, con ya se chistrisco y un motor al revés. En la esquina tú es mirando, como siempre su novia fiel. Mis amigas se están burlando, murmura buscarte. Garganta, paso a pasito. Tambalear, garganta, poco a poquito, no lo vayas a regar. Garganta, paso a pasito, no dejes de.
vez que lo veo pasar. Mi corazón se enloquece,
se enloquece,
y me empieza a palpitar. Se emociona,
se emociona,
ya no razona, no lo puedo controlar.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful woman. Just gorgeous. And her spirit will live on. You know, just watching that and the medley of different songs and just watching some of the footage of people in the concerts, people on the dance floor. Everybody was so happy. Everybody was so proud of her and the band. I mean, she was just a really feel-good factor. And had she been alive now, she would have been a worldwide, massive star without question. Without question. Mexicans would be on the map huge. They are anyway, but she would have taken it into the stars and the galaxy. But we're going to keep pushing and keep pushing. And, you know, she, just watching her, I've learned so much by doing this channel and being exposed to this. And I started watching more things about her, getting to understand her life, getting to understand her songs and her fans, where she came from, you know, so it's education. It's just learning more about other people than just your own environment. And I have to thank her for that. And I have to thank you, the Mexican American community, who have just embraced me and have taught me a lot. And I'm so grateful because she's just amazing. And I will continue to show her stuff. So thank you so, so much for sharing her with the rest of us and allowing the rest of us to show her material, because she really is a jewel in your crown. May her soul rest in peace forever, but her spirit will live on forever and eternally. So I hope you enjoyed that as much as I enjoyed it. I was a bit more this time because I didn't know some of the other songs and I was really keen to understand them and everything. Not so much the words, but just the beat and how she, you know, projects herself on stage. And she's always so joyous. She's always so happy. And that's what I like. She comes out and she just makes you want to smile. Yeah, and I liked the way it ended with her doing that and smiling. You know, that felt kind of personal. That was lovely. So I hope you enjoyed it. All right. Anyway, please subscribe. Please share, because it's all about sharing and learning. Share. Please hit the notification bell. Bing, bing, bing. And thumbs up. Please take care of you. Make sure you keep safe. And I'll see you very, very soon. And I'm sorry that there's not much Selena coming in very quickly. It's just that I have to go through copyright. So that's why, you know, songs take time to actually come out. But I'm doing my best because I'm trying to play lots of different things so everybody learns about everybody else's music. Okay? Thank you. Take good care of you. Bye.